Hi, I'm Scott Buttram from the Trussell Gas and Water Weather Center here at the Trussell Tribune offices. Temperatures have continued to drop throughout the day, not reaching freezing yet, but we've got a lot of rain. We're going to keep you updated throughout the afternoon. Check back with us often. You should see a conversion from rain to snow a little later today. Thank you.